that they were doing. Respect means to treat people how you want to be treated.
Respect is taking care.
Respect means to help others.
Respect is caring for each other.
Respect means taking care of the earth and the school and the students.
Respect is helping someone when they get hurt.
Respect is the golden rule.
Respect is to treat others the way you want to be treated.
Respect is taking care of each other, helping other people when they are in need. Like, for example, when Hurricane Sandy happened last year, people around America helped donate to us.
Respect is turning off the water.
Respect is being helpful.
Respect is taking care of the earth.
Respect is being kind.
Respect means taking care of the school and the students and benefit people.
Respect is showing manners to the teacher.
Respect means taking care of the unfortunate who don't have their needs and things that they need to survive.
Respect is caring for somebody that is hurt.
Respect.